Minions have spawned.
Well, maybe I am looking to start a fight. My land begins where I walk. It ends where the sun don't shine.
Why Scorch? Well, I wanted Transcendence. And it's kind of hard to find a rune with Transcendence that's good. So I just went Scorch. A little bit stronger early game. A little bit extra, you know, boom.
I'm from all over. It's next to nowhere and shut the hell up.
You know, just an extra little boop, you know, just a boop. Did someone forget which button their ignite was on? We're hunting horses. Well, that sucked. I thought he was walking up. I'm making sure this ship pushes in and I don't get caught in a pushed lane. You're building an S tier champion again, I see. As opposed to my opponents who are picking only the weakest champions. That's how you play Masters. You only play the weakest champions, Twitch chat. Now I am the only one who dares to pick strong champions. Everyone else, intimidated by my thick, masculine-sized dick, says, no, we will only play Garen and Wukong. I don't think that Hecarim was the right pick here. Well, I wasn't expecting that. No, really, I was not randomly expecting the three man. Even if Hecarim, Tishad, even if Hecarim hadn't teleported in place, there was no way he was killing me before I remounted. No way. N-way. I am flesh and I am bone, rise up ting ting like glitter and gold. I got fire in my soul, rise up ting ting like glitter. Damn. Oh shit. If I really am getting ganked, what exactly can I do to change things? Never understand these people. If I truly am getting ganked, Twitch chat, what exactly can I do to prevent it from happening at this point? Oh, for fuck's sake. I wanted to make sure Bulwark fell off, but that guy wasn't understanding what I was going for. Oh well, I mean, we got it anyway, but we could have gotten it even faster. Ping. Why isn't it working? I'm pinging. Why is he losing the fight?
Na 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 na. forsaken me. Got me down in Mississippi, where I don't want to be.
Did he really move the second? Did he really move the second I threw my Q? QL. Imagine playing Hecarim, hard fucking inting the early game, thinking, oh no, the game's over, I've hard inted, but then you realize it Twitch chat, it comes to you, wait, it doesn't fucking matter, I'm a top laner, I can lose everything, it doesn't matter. Okay. Did I just get dismounted, then killed, like before I could move? Okay. I guess Soraka's just running it down now.
Young Sandy Gray lives on a day.
Let's see if we can pick up a kill here. That stops something, I'm sure. I'm so glad that top lane is a really relevant role right now. Why did I get... I ulted to go through his fear. And instead, I got feared, but then gained my ult's movement speed buff in the opposite direction. That's an interesting bug. I haven't actually heard of that one before. Jungler meta! Jungler meta! So, I really enjoy how relevant and impactful top lane is. I really do. Good job, Soraka. At least you ended this game faster. You're top. You feed hard. But then it hits you. Top lane doesn't fucking matter. I mean, he just got rotated on by mid lane. How about we just rework all of top lane, because it fucking sucks to have a lane this unimpactful. That'd be cool. Although I do enjoy Hecarim just legit running it the fuck down twice. Hey, but then it doesn't matter. He just gets mid and jungle to rotate. That's what it feels like. That's honestly what it feels like is top lane. That nothing you do fucking matters unless your team lets you win. Dude, I always laugh at these fucking porn games that come out on Steam. You knew it was gonna happen, Twitch chat. You knew it was gonna happen. Not this one. It's about Ninnin Days. A sexual content nudity adventure indie anime game.